Breaking news tonight. The State Board of Education updated its grading policy because of the coronavirus to make sure current seniors graduate on time. For the current spring semester, students will receive a pass or fail designation based on their performance as of March 13th. For students with failing grades, districts and schools are being directed to provide remote learning opportunities to help them pass.